What's up, everyone, and welcome back to Movie Raves. The Wattpad original has mesmerized fans all over the world, and now we cannot seem to get enough of it. The Afterfilm series' first installment came in 2019. It turned out to be a commercial success. Anna Todd, the writer who wrote the book on Wattpad, has achieved success. Almost 2 billion people have read the book. Paramount Pictures acquired the rights to the film in 2014. If you aren't aware of the series, it is about Tessa Young, who is a brilliant student and a loyal girlfriend. Her entire world is turned upside down when she meets Hardin Scott, the mysterious rebel kid. The two develop feelings for each other and start dating, which has a shaky start, but in the end, they get back together. The second installment was After We Collided, which was released last year, and now the recent movie that came out is After We Fell. Let us get you into behind the scenes, also some of the bloopers. Before we get into it, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to Movie Raves. All of us got obsessed with the After movie series. After We Fell is based on how Tessa had to make some important decisions in her life. When secrets start to come out about her family, Hardin's past also haunts her. All of that leads to the couple breaking apart. The trailer of the movie dropped in early 2021, and it recently hit the theaters for all of us to witness the romance. We are not giving you any spoilers, only the things that we figured from the trailer. Hardin and Tessa are fighting over where they will settle after graduation. Tessa has a fantastic opportunity that requires her to go to Seattle, while her Hardin is hoping to move to London. One thing we can ensure is a lot of drama, chaos, and of course, sex. Things took a hit when the second movie hit on a complete cliffhanger. Let us give you a quick summary about how the After We Collided ended. Tessa and Hardin's relationship has been a little toxic from the start. Hardin has bad mouths and gets a little violent. It is a quality we do not see in many romantic comedy heroes. The goody-two-shoes Tessa is the only thing that kind of manages to balance it. And then how conveniently she throws all of that out of the window the minute Hardin enters. It was as if Tessa was getting a thrill out of it. She got to explore a side of hers and discovered a lot of things about her personality. We see this toxic behavior of the two where they can't stay away from each other. All this even after the fact that the two broke up at the beginning itself. Their infatuation never lets Tessa and Hardin stay away from each other. At the end of After We Collided, we see Tessa driving, and in the middle of this, she is distraught about her relationship with Hardin. Thoughts could not get out of her head. She felt so much grief, pain, and hurt that she could not focus on anything. We all know what happens in this kind of situation in the movies. She loses her focus while driving, and the result is she ends up in a horrifying car accident. To all our relief, she ends up being okay and not hurt at all. But this car wreck had to be a wake-up call for Tessa. She has to understand certain things and get her priorities straight. Then we see Hardin getting a new tattoo. And for what reason? He got it in honor of Tessa and dedicates it to her. After this, we are left with many burning questions. We all know they will get back together, but the real question is, what kind of drama will we see in the sequels? Many fans were also asking if the two ever got married. The answer to that question is no. They still have to go through a lot of obstacles to reach that point in the relationship. This assumption arose when Hardin looks at a sweet proposal. Kimberly is Tessa's boss, and Christian Vance, the CEO of the company, got engaged. Looking at that moment, Hardin thinks of Tessa. Could this be a way the writers, teasing us that our couple could get married in the sequels? In the post-credits scene, we see that Trevor is trying with all his might to make Tessa his girlfriend. On the other side, we see that Hardin is still committed to Tessa. Trevor is taking a stand for the girl he loves by ordering Hardin to stay away. But we all know Hardin, there is no way he is staying away. Tessa is getting a perfect package in Seattle. She's offered a job, a fully paid trip, a house, just everything. And then Trevor is also up for the same position. she might still have feelings for Trevor. Now that Tessa is reunited with her biological father, we will see how things turn out. Now, let us take a look at the behind the scenes and bloopers of the series that are even funnier than the actual movies. In one of the behind the scenes, we see our hero Phineas Tiffin, who plays Hardin, goofing around. He walks into the room wearing a party hat and paper in his hand. The minute he falls on the couch, there is a loud noise. Phineas thought that he broke the couch, so he checks it. In that very second, our Josephine Langford, who plays Tessa Young, walks in. She approaches him, along with asking with concern if he's okay. Our hero replies with a yes and then tries to pull him up. Josephine almost loses her balance as she lets out a chuckle and hero balances her. In the next scene, we see a camera is placed in the middle of the hallway. It seems like it was the hotel where the cast was staying. That is when we see Josephine and Chance, who play Landon Gibson, running towards the camera. They're all giggling, and it looks like they are having the time of their lives. The next video is Josephine, who is rapping in the video. The clip seems to be a post for the Instagram story. We hear a burst of laughter, which seems like a guy could be a hero, as we watch the story end. The next behind-the-scenes footage is of Hero, who is with the crew members. A trolley is in front of him, and there is a giant camera beside it. In the clip, we see our hero effortlessly pulling the cloth from the table. Mind you, the tray with the jar and cups on it did not move an inch. I'm like, Tiffin is so talented. What can he not do? We see the crew members appreciating him, and he looks proud of himself. Then we see the two lead actors in a video as they are greeting the fans and thanking them. Hero said that he is grateful for all the love that they have been getting. He said that it was because of the fans they were able to do all of this. They are hoping the fans will love it, and then they thank the crew. The couple hugs each other in the end. Their chemistry is so adorable. Moving on, we see the beautiful Josephine making an Instagram story. First, she points a camera to the actors, a crew member, Dylan Sprouse, and everyone waves a hi and greets the fans. Then we have our lead actress goofing around with a slate board. The scene number is written on it, and she claps it. Josephine is murmuring something but cannot figure it out. During that clap, she almost hits her nose and starts laughing. From the looks of it, the actress is in a car. Then we see the camera zoom out of the monitor and the clip ends. Then we see a second clip of the two actors in a boxing ring, and one of them is Chance. They are filming a scene where Chance picks up the actor effortlessly and then puts him down when the crew says they got it. On to the next, we see Dylan Sprouse enjoying a sandwich when Josephine asks him whether he likes it, to which the actor replies, he loves it because it has a tang to it. To him, it feels like mayonnaise. Dylan shares it with the other actor and is looking all happy. The next clip is the most adorable one. We see Hero with a little kid where they are both raising their hands, and Hero starts laughing out of happiness. Then we see Josephine in a cute pink oversized rabbit outfit. She's sitting on a bench with those pink bunny ears as she's seen giggling. Next up is when we have the two lead actors slowly dancing together. Josephine is seen wearing a beautiful red dress, and Hero is in a black suit. Both of them are going around looking adorable. A crew member shot this clip through the monitor. There are various other clips where we see the cast members having fun, gossiping, bonding, and giving us some access to what is happening behind the scenes. That is all for today's video. We hope you enjoyed it. Let us know which was your favorite behind the scenes or blooper moment. We will see you again.